Hello, YouTube. It is Sunday, I think today is the 19th of 2016. I have a lot planned today. It's already 12:12, so it seems like half of the day is gone already. But I am going to try and run a lot of errands and do some things that'll help me in the future with my goal setting. So today is a lot of prep work, I would say, and so we'll see what happens in the future. Just grabbed a bunch of stuff from my mom's place because she's trying to sell that property. So I grabbed a printer and paper and some recyclables because I like to recycle. I wanted to get a haircut, but this place that I wanted to come to, America's Cuts, is closed for Father's Day for some reason. I guess that makes sense, I don't know. But I guess I'll have to go somewhere else or not get a haircut today. Okay, oh, this is too funny. Okay, so I'm driving in Gardena Hawthorne-ish area. I think it's I don't know if Alondra is like a city or whatever, but I just passed this dance store that I used to go to as a kid to get like tap shoes or whatever it may be, like clothing for costumes, and it turned into a smoke shop. But the sign is still the same dance sign, and they haven't taken it down, so to me that's hilarious.
Hello, so I am here in my room. I just got back from my parents' places, and I brought a bunch of different things to help me try and get more organized. And so I'm going to try and set up and kind of walk you through the things that I'm doing to kind of be more efficient. So we have a printer and a box full of things, and I have my workspace over here, so we're going to try and make everything fit. One of the sounds I hate the most in the world is that. I'm in the cafe, my dad. Dry me, I deserve you. No time to have you. Some light reading, some Swiffer pads. You're lurking. You make a like, now you don't like it. You know I dealt with you the nicest. Nobody touched me in the righteous. Nobody text me in a crisis. I believe all of your dreams are the reason. Okay, so I just finished putting everything away. Printer is now to my left, so I can print things. I didn't really move anything, so I thought it was going to be more exciting, but it wasn't. I think everything is in like a reasonable position now. I hope to either print things or write things and put them on this wall behind me using tape, just to have like records of things, because I'm a very visual person, and I'm very forgetful as well, so seeing things will help me stay on track. So one thing about me is that I'm a little bit of a stubborn person, and another thing is that I really like puzzles. So I did the Sudoku in the morning, but for some reason there was a huge error in it, so I'm going to redo it and finish this because I don't like not accomplishing my goals. I don't like failing, is what I was gonna say, but then I try to make it sound better, but that's what it is. Alright, so I created the original, or duplicated it, and now I'm gonna see how long it takes me to finish this. It is 4:25. Okay, start the timer. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I must leave a decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had, something that you never seen, something that you never been. But I wake up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. You tell me I be work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. Tell me about that work, 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 work. Done. 5 minutes. I should have done a better... around 5 minutes, I guess. I knew I could do it. Oh, what a fitting song. It's amazing, I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I be.